Hey, what's up, fellas? How you doing? Matt Antonelli here.
Hey, what's going on, guys? How we doing? Matt Antonelli here. Today, we're making a prediction on the NL Cy Young winner. Do me a favor, in the comment section below, put who you think is going to win the NL Cy Young. For this one, I think it's pretty much between no one. I think DeGrom's going to win. I think he's had just a totally ridiculous season. I don't think it's close. I think he probably could win NL MVP as well. If you haven't seen that video, go check that one out. We talk about it there. But if you look at his numbers, they're just kind of like video game numbers. He had like a 1.7 ERA. Just no one touches him. Struck out a ton of guys. I know his win-loss record, I think he was 10-9, and I don't really care about win-loss record. Nobody hit the guy. Nobody scored off the guy. And just because your offense can't score a lot of runs doesn't mean that you shouldn't be given awards. Doesn't mean you didn't do your job. So I don't think it's really close. His 1.7 ERA is like, it's one of the best seasons in forever. And so if you want to talk about some other guys that had good years, I mean, Scherzer had a really good year, like always. Guy dominates all the time. I think he had like a 2.5 ERA, struck out, he might have struck out 300 guys, I think, this year. So he's always unhittable. He was pretty much unhittable again this year. Nola had a really, really good year. Same thing. Freeland had a good year. But I just, and it's thanks for Scherzer. I think Scherzer probably... If DeGrom didn't have such a great year, Scherzer probably wins it. He probably finishes in second. It's been one of his better years. But I just think DeGrom's year was so good that you have to give him the award. And like I said, he may win NL MVP. Although, I'll give you a little teaser in the other video. I don't think he will, but I think he very well could and maybe should. Because his year was so good this year. So that's my thought. DeGrom, NL Cy Young Award winner. Let me know what you guys think, if you agree, disagree, and why, in the comment section below. Subscribe to the channel if you're not done so already. Give it a thumbs up. Share the video with all your friends, all that good stuff. I really appreciate you guys watching. Check out the description box below. We got a bunch of stuff down there for you to check out as well. And that's all I got. Thanks so much, guys. We'll talk to you later.